Say hi.
Hi.
Hi, everybody. I decided to make a video. But we weren't gonna plan it, but I decided.
So where are we?
I forget.
We are at
Buffalo Wild Wings.
We're at Buffalo Wild Wings.
And I'm gonna get some boneless.
So
what did you get?
So I got chicken wings with bones in
it. Look at the camera.
And Daddy's got bones that has no wings in it. But and guys, we haven't been here in a long time. But guys, did you know if you make videos, you make money? Look at the camera.
Trying to film the TVs and stuff, not on TV.
So the snack, is that the what you call it?
That's the appetizers. They'll be open in a minute to take a order.
Oh, here's the way. Oh, you should get him.
See, that's what the wings look like, honey.
Naked, you should get him naked wings.
Oh. Do you want those? Or do you want chicken tenders?
Are they spicy?
No, they'll be regular, but do you want them?
Yeah.
Okay. About the blazing.
Dad, this is what I got.
Alright, show them what we got.
Some chicken. And this what? Chicken. I got these. I'm eating one.
Alright, show what Daddy got.
And Daddy got super spicy.
What type of chicken wings did Daddy get?
Quesadilla.
No, what type of chicken wings? What type of chicken wings did you get?
Buffalo and garlic parmesan.
Guys, look over
there.
I totally messed that video up. But guys, look at this prize. Look at that. Everyone sees. Not only I got that prize, but look. And guys, I got a Ryan. Hold on. I got a Ryan toy. See? Look at him. He's like the side of the camera. But guys, anyway, don't go in the living room. Hold on. Gotta close that. Guys, I want you to show.
Do you have any markers on the floor?
No.
Because you're missing a few markers.
I only got this pencil. So that's the reason why I covered that, because our living room is a mess. I told it's not a mess. Yeah, it is kind of. But guys, it's in my iPad. Oh.
There's plenty of toys upstairs.
Where are my toys?
They need to go upstairs. They're on the table.
They're on the table.
I have a potty. Hold on.
I never saw toys. Guys, I'm not gonna sing. Mommy's weird because she. What? Oh, guys. Guys. She's not a bad lady. Oh, I. Dude, this thing. Hello, Mr. Sir. I'm getting two prizes. I did so good at school if I get two prizes. He lost. Okay, beep.
Hi, how are you? That's okay. Thank you. Have a great day. Thank you. Okay, guys. I am super excited. Look at these boxes.
Oh my gosh!
So, I ordered four just to see what type of toys we'd get. And they gave us five, so that's a bonus toy. So they are Pixar boxes. They are not what I thought they'd be. Mickey and Minnie Runaway Railway.
No, Mickey's Runaway Railway. Yeah. But guys, I want to start off with this.
So they are showing two different shows. They're showing Soul, which is a brand new show on Disney Plus, and Buzz's Dream is to be the coolest toy. I don't know if that's just a saying in the buzz on here, or if that's an actual show on Disney Plus.
But guys, I want to start.
Hold
with
on,
this.
You gotta start on the side. Yeah. Then you turn it, and you have Dory. Find Dory. Dory's dream is to help her friends. So now I'm just assuming these are just the characters with different sayings. And then they have a maze up here, and then the rest of the box. Hold on. Then it goes. Joy's dream is to help Riley. Mike's dream is to be the scariest monster. Boo! Jack-Jack's dream is to have fun with his family. This is really cute. All right, go ahead, bud. Let's start out with the first toy. Ooh, are you excited?
Yes. I know I want to take a sneak. Oh my gosh!
Okay, hold up. We have Pluto! Okay, if we could have gotten any character, Pluto is the best one to get because Christian loves Pluto. It's his favorite.
No, it's my favorite animal.
Alright, I will take out the next toy.
Okay.
Let's see, who do we have? Something different. Oh, we have some separate.
Hulk! We have the Hulk!
Oh, the Hulk. We have, I know it was a Marvel character, Gladiator Hulk.
Okay, so guys, I will open up this one. See what toy we got. Oh, I think we can.
I have.
No, duplicate.
Black Widow. These are awesome because these are all going to go on Christian's collector's table. If you guys don't know about that yet, Christian has a collector's table where he puts all of his collector toys. So go ahead, you can do the next one.
Duplicate.
Three Plutos. All right, let's see what we have next. Oh, did you guys take this one out?
Yeah, I took it.
Okay, so we have, before we start chowing down here, we have Black Widow. We have one, two,
three
Plutos. And then we have Gladiator Hulk. There should be another one somewhere around here.
Oh, no way! Pluto Punk
was. Wait, no. Four. Yeah, that's five toys. So now we can chow down. So I didn't even notice. Christian went to go up one of the bags. They come with cards. You scan the code for a chance to win a trip to four to Walt Disney World.
No way, that's awesome.
Okay, now Christian, can you show us what Pluto does?
I don't know what he does.
He clearly comes. Oh, so it's a two. No way. You know what this is from?
What?
The
Lion King?
No, the Jungle Cruise. I don't know. We haven't been back since the new ride opened, Mickey's Runaway Railway. So I don't know if this might be a part of that. It also looks like it could be from Fantasia.
Oh, he's riding a hippo. I think that's how he goes. The guy actually finds. So guys, look. Look, it has a little thing inside. So yeah. Hold up.
Black Widow.
Fine. Oh wait. Oh, okay. Wah!
So that's what Black Widow does. And what's the hook do?
I don't know.
I'll get that. Don't do it, you break your teeth. Go.
Oh, he jumped! Watch this.
Does he have something in the back of his head like Black Widow did?
Yeah, he has a button. I'm not expecting.
So these all make an amazing addition to Christian's collector's table.
And Goofy.
But why is Pluto? Oh, okay. So his ears are together. Hold on. It looks like he only has one ear, but when you look at it, it's actually two. So McDonald's and Walt Disney World. This is a really bad offer on your choice. You give these out with these toys, and yet you have to scan the code by August 31st, 2020. It is now November 19th or 20th, 2020. So I don't know how you guys made that mistake. But that's just wrong because it gives the kids so excited. And then I'm going to go to scan through and it's going to say, oh, this offer already expired. And it was giving out the toys that literally just came out either yesterday or today. Which is the whole reason for ordering this mail is to get the Disney toys. Disney Runaway Railroad toys.
Guys, I was hoping we would get all the toys.
Well, I knew we weren't going to get all the toys. I was hoping we'd get like one or two different ones, but that's our McDonald's. The actual McDonald's restaurant. The specific one that gave it out, I should say. But as far as this, that's just wrong. That shouldn't have happened. That should say 2021, if anything. So I was wrong. The ticket does say it expires on August 30th, 2020. But then I went into the app to try it. And it says, way to go. You've been entered into the sweepstakes. Runaway Railway. Each time you enter a code, you increase your chances to win a vacation for four to Walt Disney World Resort for McDonald's. Limit 5 entries per day. I was able to enter in 3 times. Let's see what happens.